Five females and only one male. They came all the way from Chile, South America, and right here last July 4, 2009. And the scientific name is Otaria flavescens, meaning little ear flaps. Because of their little ears at the side of their heads. Hello, man. What's your name? Shy? Make your way to trainer Eric. Shy? Okay. A round of applause for Miss Shy. Shy, question. Is this your first time meeting a trained sea lion in close? First time? Well, a flipper shake is always appropriate. Hold iris flipper. Look at